Here, honey, I wrote a script.
A script for what?
To talk about why we give to SBC. Come on, let's practice. You're Dave.
I'm glad we got that straight.
Here's our year-end giving statement. Look at all the things we've been able to give to.
Wow, through SEC, our giving reaches a lot of people.
The people who worship in Lansing Christian and Grumpy's.
People throughout the community with Compassion Closet and other programs.
People throughout the United States, like that time we took that offering for the people in Sandy Hook. Remember the notes we wrote during the service to send along with the offering? I bet those were really appreciated.
Even kids in Nicaragua through Dr. Muir's feeding program. You know, all this is great, but remember when we first started giving?
Yeah, I sure do. It wasn't much.
We didn't think we could afford it.
Each year we increased our giving, though, and we reached that tithe.
Yep, that's when we finally figured one thing out.
What's that?
You can't outgive God.
That's true. And one more thing.
What's that?
Go Wings!